Alrighty.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel.
We are Two Sisters React.
Hey.
We hope you guys are having an amazing day, night, afternoon. So today we will be reacting to a special PayPal request. But before we get started, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and hit subscribe to support your two favorite sisters.
Yes.
So this request was sent by Marcos.
Thank you, Marcos,
for this request. What are we reacting to today?
We're reacting to a band that we have not reacted to at all.
We're reacting to You Two.
And the song is called With or Without You. So
I like the sound of that.
You Two. I have never listened to them.
Not
knowingly.
Yeah.
And I know they're pretty big. It's like a band that like started somewhere in the 70s. It's a rock band.
Okay.
My old boss used to like love them. I remember one time they came to Montreal, he was acting like it was hilarious. So I know there's a big fan base for this band. I guess I'm really curious. And I really want to listen to the song.
Yeah, me too.
Because I've heard a lot about this band.
Yeah, I've heard about YouTube, but I've never listened to any of their songs. So
without any further ado,
let's just react.
Like you want.
Okay, I'm gonna increase the volume.
What you mean? It feels very
familiar. Like at the chorus, we're gonna be like, oh yeah, definitely.
But in the meantime, it's giving me a pretty nostalgic vibe.
Yeah,
like,
it's definitely.
I don't know why it has like a feeling of. For me, it has like a little feeling.
It's
of
the
nostalgic.
Little high pitched. There's a little high pitched sound.
Okay.
I feel like it might be. And it's also like slow, and the way he's singing is all like low.
He's like looking at the ground.
It's a like low frequency song so far.
Yeah.
And the lyrics, right? With or without you.
Okay.
Wait, no. Okay, so right now it's on the volume.
Yeah, I know. I always forget when you move the volume.
With or without you.
Can't live with or without the person, so like even he just can't live either way. All right.
Time. The body bruised, she got me.
see. Well, all right. So I do feel like the song was familiar, but
not at the same time. Like, I thought at some point the song was gonna go and I was gonna be like, oh yeah,
exactly.
Like I've heard the song before, mm-hmm. or I know exactly where, like, but no, I just feel like it has a certain familiarity to it, mm-hmm. but I can't place it.
Same. I will say this, okay. My opinion on this is...
The singer's cute. No, I'm kidding.
No, that's not what I was gonna say. It's... I expected this song to deliver something.
Okay.
That I never received.
Oh.
I felt like...
It was gonna
I was
go.
Waiting for something and it just didn't happen. It wasn't a bad song, but it didn't deliver like I thought it would.
Okay.
Yeah.
On the yes, I understand. Like, I thought that there was gonna be like a moment of power or something that was gonna, like, you know, make it go like, oh yeah, I know, but it wasn't there. But at the same time, it had this other side to it that I was just listening to the song, and at a certain point, I just closed my eyes and it made me smile.
Okay.
I don't know, there was like something about the music that was like enjoyable. It gave me like this.
It's the nostalgia feel, I think. Like, butterflies.
I hate butterflies, don't say that.
No butterflies.
Flowers. No flying demons. Like,
through.
Yeah, but I get what you mean.
I get what you mean as
so
well.
So, all in all, final commentaries for
well,
the song?
On a scale from 1 to 10, to 5.
Or to 10.
I mean,
no.
Five. Let's make it to 5.
1 to 5?
I would give this...
3.78.
No. I would give this between 2.75 and 3.
Okay, that low...
On a scale from 1 to 5. It's a good background song, a movie song, but I would not download it. But it was still enjoyable.
Oh, I think I would download this song.
Yeah? Alright.
Yeah.
Well, there you have it. So, what did you say your scale was?
3.78.
There you go. So, is it Two Sisters React approved? I would say it is.
We approve.
So, thank you.
Yes, and definitely let us know in the comments below what other U2 song we should be listening
to.
What, like, give us a song that's gonna like blow her mind.
Yes. Like I said though, I did like it, but... It's like a 3. It passes, and there we go.
Okay.
So thank you for this request, and I guess
we shall see you guys
in our next video. Bye.
The hand again that comes from
the puppet's hand.